Okay, well, I don't know if this is going to be the final episode, but we're going to find out. Escaping. I forgot my objective. Find Father Martin outside. Okay. Oh, yeah, my hands. Ouch. Are you serious? Da da down, baby, down. Oh my! Oh yeah, I remember you. Alright. Okay, really? Okay, hold on. I forgot to turn on my notifications. Alright. Oh, okay. Down, baby, down, baby. Down. Keep on loading. Wait, isn't that the exit? Why is it? What? Hello? Father Martin? Father? Are you? The store needs a key. Something. Hello? Anyone? Dude, okay, I don't even know where to go. It's so dark. Are you serious? As I walk towards this little hut, right here. For some reason, they get scarier and scarier. Father? Okay, well, that's over here. I love AIDS, it's amazing. And unlock. Open. Father, are you here? Father, I'm here. Okay, well, it says we can go that way. Okay. This is great. Whoa, close! Just look away and close. And Reload. And my heart's beating fast. And open. Look back. Look up. And open. Hello. How do I get to that? God help me, I think I've seen the wall rider. Hell no. Down, baby, down, baby. Down. We're gonna climb and climb and climb in a world. It's thundering out, we're gonna die.
Have to get out.
What the hell? Who are you talking to, dude? That's locked. I can just tell.
I can see his ghost.
Oh, dude, you can see his ghost? No way, same here. I saw him earlier. Did you? I don't even know what he said. All I heard is, how do you know? Prison block. Hello? Anyone in there? Stupid. Hello? Alright guys, so that's the end of this episode right here. You know, you guys saw the load and everything. That's it, right here. We end it all. We're done playing this game. No, I'm kidding. Okay, we'll keep going. I don't even know what's happening yet. I haven't even found Father Martin. Ouch. Hello? You're screwing with me. Are you joking? Okay, well. You know what I gotta say to you? Fuck you. Dude, how do you know? How does this dude know? You gotta be joking, my dude. Where am I supposed to go? I'm dead. I'm about to just let myself die. I don't even know where to go. I'm clueless. Guys, I am clueless. Please. Please help me. They're everywhere. Yeah. That's awesome. I found that out. Fuck you, dude. Fuck that motherfucker. Do I go? Hey, game. You want to give me a hint? I'm legit running. Yeah, what you gonna do now? Stupid little bit. I say we restart that because I wasted a lot of my battery. So that's good to know that they even come out during these times. Isn't that? Yeah. Oh. I didn't even know I had to turn. And we're gonna meet another dude, huh? Yay! Okay, well, I'm hurt right now. And I don't know about you, love to meet Father Martin. Are you? No, 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 not happening.
Come here, little monkey. Run. I'm gonna catch you. I'm gonna eat you all. I'm gonna eat you for breakfast.
That's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, 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 little bitch. Yeah! Okay. Honestly. Oh. What the hell? So much blood in the water, I can smell it. Like putting a penny in my mouth when you were a kid. The whispers are making more sense. I'm looking for static. It's like an itch. What? Alright, so that's where we're supposed to go. Why would we... I don't get it. Why would we go back in here? Okay, now we're in the female ward. Oh, we're on the other side.
You saw the wall rider, didn't you? You're beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, this way, revelation is at hand.
You're way too loud, bro. Use the upper floors to reach Father Martin. I'm gonna guess it's this way. All right. Seriously? Ah, shit. Dude, I'm stuck. Are you serious? Hello. Father Martin.
The wall rider, didn't you?
Yeah.
You're beginning.
I did.
But not
yeah.
Yet.
Fuck you.
Even Abraham.
Fuck you. I don't even care anymore. Fuck you. Shit. Blah. Blah. Oh yeah, you're so scary. That dude disappeared, okay. Oh yeah. So scary. Oh no, is that the fat dude? Am I gonna get stuck again? Wow. Surprisingly, I didn't get stuck. Hello. Anyone? Fuck you. Stairs are this way. Oh,
battery.
Oh, boom, boom, boom. Hello, sir. You don't want to die? Oh. Oh. Great. Hello. Father Martin.
I am here.
Nearly here. You can cross from the upper floors.
Why do you make me do so much? What? Stairs. Well, guys. Hello. You know what they say? Always go to the lockers. They're the best place ever to hide. Yay, rituals, pray for revelation. Hell no. You know what, guys? I think we'll go this way. What the fuck is this? You know, usually when they have other places and that, like, it doesn't lead to complete shit. Okay, see, now I'm just confused. So I'm apparently supposed to go this way. Okay! Okay, my boy! Okay, okay! Who likes them jukes? I love juking! Dude, it's my favorite thing to do. You can't juke the jukes master. The inner taste of, ooh, battery. Hey, who's juking? Ooh, get juked. Ooh, ah, I am God. Okay, well, we're going here. Boop-a-da-doo, hello, dude. We're gonna run on by, and we're gonna see juke or nah. And we're just gonna run by, run over here. I don't know what to do. All I know is... Is he gonna do anything? I know he knows I'm in here. I like hide and seek. You guys like hide and seek? I don't know where he went, but we gotta go. We gonna run and run and run and run and run and run and run. Cause this is his place and this is our place. Everywhere we go, we follow him. What am I supposed to do here? Can I hide? Okay. Well, we're not hiding. Invite the wall rider? That dude's a pretty fast runner. We're gonna. He did. He ran. What did we do? I don't know, but we got it. So if he can... Drive in the nails. There he is. Hello, my good sir. How are you today? Well, this must be one of your favorite rooms. You stayed longer than the other room. Don't you? Whoa. Okay, guys. This is obviously all we needed. Just saying. Okay, see, now he went that way. Now we go this way, my boys. And turn this way. Hey, dude. I'm gonna take this. And you're gonna be a bitch. You know what? I don't care. And I'm caught. Okay, I don't... I don't know, bro. Oh, hurry up. Hurry up. Are you serious? It dropped. That's my problem. It dropped. Did it? Guys. Oh, I don't even care. Let me. I don't care about you. I want the battery. Yeah. What did I say? Laundry. Laundry room. Yes. Oh, come on. Come on, give me the key. What? Yo. What? I'm confused. Who are you? Oh, is that one crazy dude? That's that second dude, huh? Alright, guys. 3, 2, 1. Hey! Okay, my dude. Okay. Okay. You know what? Honestly, I don't even care. What are you gonna do? Nothing. You know what? Unlock this shit. Yay. Okay, guys. Honestly. Oh, see, they even stacked me with batteries. They knew that would take forever. Blood goes that way. Alright. We're gonna end this here. I will see you guys in the next episode. I thought this would be the end. No. This gets even more intense, and I hate it. Hate it so much. What was that? I don't want to know. No, I'm pausing it. I don't want to hear any more noises. Done with this. Alright. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you're new to my channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And leave a like. Let's try to get one like on this. Because, you know, I think I got scared a lot. But I couldn't tell. I don't know if you guys tell. But I'm shivering. But yeah. I'll see you guys in the next Outlast video. Peace out.